All right, and Devon Lucie is here with more on that, tracking Ernesto for us tonight. And I mean, we understand exactly what they're going through and all the preparations that are underway.
Absolutely, we do. And the latest is it's kind of maintained strength. We haven't found a real eye wall starting to form out of the storm just yet, where the core of the system's coming together and you can get everything that starts to strengthen and really blossom and get to that rapid intensification. So here are the latest stats. We're going to get a close in view, and you kind of see that there is one big cluster of storm activity, kind of a north end and then a south kind of belt. Almost looks like a figure eight. So the strongest winds right now kind of on that north side in the northeastern quadrants in this part of the storm, which is typical if you're going to go counterclockwise flow. It's going to be that northeastern quadrant many times. It has that strongest wind flow and where all that water is being pushed up. But you just see right there that there is no core. There is no eye wall that's formed just yet. Hurricane hunters have estimated that at least the central pressure has moved over the Virgin Islands. That's right there. U.S. Virgin Islands, British Virgin Islands. There's Puerto Rico. Hurricane status by tomorrow morning. But now I've been talking about the potential that strength forecasts typically underdone. This is now forecast to be a major hurricane. That little dot is Bermuda, maybe going just to the west of it, but that's not good. I just showed you that on that kind of northeastern quadrant side is where some of the worst storm surge and the winds can typically be. There's still a spread of tracks, so there's still a chance that Bermuda might miss the worst of it, but this almost seems the case. Bermuda has won almost each year. But in the good news category, in the bigger Atlantic, greater Atlantic, in the Caribbean, nothing's set to form over the next 7 days. It's just Ernesto. And for us, looking at the Gulf, nothing's set to forecast here or form over the next 7 days. So it's just tracking that storm. Absolutely no impact to us and shouldn't even have an impact to the continental U.S. Maybe Canada, Newfoundland, Halifax, maybe Nova Scotia has something to look out for.